Okay, now I can test the bot with chat with your bot option. So let's test it. Here I can say book a car, enter. And here you can see in the inspect response option, I have summary and detail. And I have summary and detail view. And here I have different slots. So what are the slots that we have already defined? These are the 5 slots. I can see the slots also coming up here in the summary section. And all the values of the slots are null. So whenever I will give any input to this, whatever bot is asking as a prompt, here in this case, in what city do you need to rent a car? Let me put like Mumbai. Here you can see pickup city already populated as Mumbai. Now similarly, bot is asking another prompt. What day do you want to start your rental? Let's say today. Here you can see pickup date has already been populated as today's date. And the bot's NLU is so intelligent now, it converts, it can identify today as today's date, actual date. Now similarly, the bot asking the next question, what day do you want to return the car? Let's say tomorrow. Here also tomorrow's date is also populated in the return date slot. Now bot is asking how old is the driver for the rental. So all these questions, all the prompts are coming from here, whatever we have configured in the slot section. So how old is the driver for this rental? Let's say 45. 45 is also populated as driver age. So driver age is this one, this variable. And now bot is asking what type of car would you like to rent? Our most popular options are economy, mid-size and luxury. So those are all prompts that we have already defined here. Like here in this case, these are being asked by the bot now when I'm testing the bot. So let's say luxury. And here finally the bot is asking, okay, I have you down for a luxury rental in Mumbai. So here it is coming as a variable Mumbai from this date to this date. Should I book the reservation? So this confirmation prompt, whatever we have defined here, it is coming here as the confirmation prompt. Now I can say yes or no. Even I can say like yes, yes please. And now you can see, as because all the slots has been fulfilled, then only this confirmation prompt is coming up. The confirmation prompt is being asked by the bot, as because all the 5 slots has been fulfilled. So now I'm saying yes please. Here it is returning intent book car is ready for fulfillment, car type this and all the other values. Why these raw values are coming? Because I have already selected like written parameters to client. So the fulfillment section, I used the written parameter to client. So instead of this, I can use the lambda function that we'll see in the next section.